It's not a Mazda, it's a Maserati.
Thank you.